We're up on Bryn Mawr Avenue that looks like a lot of portions of the board. You've got a lot of vacant storefronts on streets that have good foot traffic. But then you've got some real gems, like Bryn Mawr Breakfast Club and right here at Big Hill Bar and Grill. I want to work to recruit and retain businesses like this, and I've done it. I've been a part of our Chamber of Commerce for about 6 years. I also participated in Chicago's Business District Leadership Program with other Chambers of Commerce leaders from across the city who I regularly call on when I see a vacant storefront and say, hey, this is the walk score, this is the purchasing power up on that business strip. Do you have any companies or small businesses that would want to expand up here? The stronger our business community is, the safer our streets are. It's something I have experience in doing, and it's something that I'll continue to do when I'm working for you on City Council.